Hello, everyone. Merry Christmas from OBTVLive.com. We're going to have a much warmer than normal Christmas day. Our normal high this time of year, about 50 degrees, and we're going to be close to 70 today as warm air just covers the eastern half of the country. Now, if you're above this front, you have cold temperatures and lots of fog in southern Minnesota and eastern South Dakota today. But for us, we're just going to have a partly cloudy to partly sunny day with winds from the south at about 5, maybe 10 miles an hour, and warm temperatures. Look at the SATRAD. You can see a few clouds moving in our direction. I think we're going to have a partly sunny to partly cloudy day, mainly for our forecast. We look at the radar, and there's nothing showing up on radar, so I don't expect anything on the radar today or tomorrow. The map features really show no activity in our area. High pressure all over the Carolinas right now brings us that southerly breeze and warm temperatures to the mid-south. Nothing changes overnight, and even tomorrow, really, nothing is really happening. We have a front moving toward us by tomorrow night. That won't be moving through the area until Saturday night, and that could bring some strong storms to the area. Partly sunny today to partly cloudy, high temperature 69, low tonight 33. Tomorrow, mostly cloudy, high 66, low 51. Mostly cloudy again on Friday, high temperature 65, low 52, and then Saturday, a 50% chance of showers, high temperature 67, overnight low 52. Cold front comes through during the early morning hours on Sunday. We have at least a 60% chance of showers and thunderstorms, and some of those storms could be strong after midnight on Saturday night into Sunday morning. We'll have to keep an eye on that. Could be some isolated severe weather events. High temperature Sunday 60, and then we drop off to 38 on Sunday night, then Monday and Tuesday, sunny skies but cooler. High temperature Monday, 49. High temperature on Tuesday, 51 degrees. I'm Sam Reichert. Hope you have a Merry Christmas.